who is going to do a show and tell about it.
This is the model of dam. Dam is an artificial source of water. It is constructed by humans for storing water. Dam water is used for producing hydroelectricity and for irrigation. Dams help in fighting droughts and controlling of floods. Thank you.
If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
Thank you for watching!